Again, people, here we are again. I keep telling God, with your past house, now I'm going to meet you in a moment. But I think God was ready, glad to be with him. Because this is the problem that we have. We want to pay any of these folks, we want to pay people for these folks, we want to be their friends, and they constantly get upset. Okay? Y'all know what I'm saying? Anywhere we can be going, okay? You got three men, three people in Wisconsin have many people.
That's right.
Waiting for them to step up. Like my brother mom said, I ain't never heard to sit down and listen. In my life. Okay? I'm only watching, guess what? But I just believe this is going to blow your mind. This right here. All 2020 representatives are off the real land and strength. Get rid of them. Okay? You have Senator Wright, Senator Wood, Senator Lauren Tucker, Assembly Nancy Steele, and Chris Smith. Where have they been? But who can't probably find out if they've been in the state? And where have they been? No. And they got to go to school and laugh and speak. And you clapped for them. You clapped for them. They had clapped for them. Let me see. You had this one time. You should stop saying tsunami to everything. And disrespect to those who died. That is a natural disaster by God. The economic tsunami is not from God. It's from Wall Street. Man-made. Okay? Education tsunami. From sweet. Man-made. Stop using that word. And then we got Council President. Yeah. which was real. Be condoned in that representation and general representation, be freed up. Okay? The senator, look, I don't get on that. Get to work. Get to homework. Let you do it. My homework is going on. Don't get your way to it. It's real easy. And if you really care about how it is, and it's really about thousands of people, you don't do this. I'll take all the power.